rather than giving to pray or give a whatsoever. So whatever. But you know, this flute, you know, your lungs become more powerful. It's good for, you know, your words. Yeah. More questions about even with health also. Like how flute helps in terms of health.
How many types of flutes we have?
Yeah, we have many flutes. Many flutes, different scales. Depends on how we are taking the flute, because you know flute, you know, you are not playing on just like, you know, this is sa. This is the first, you can play from here, just you need to transpose it. So for transposing it's very difficult, like in other instruments, but in flute is very easy. Yeah, nobody is interested in asking.
I personally think it would be a great idea to give a demonstration of all the flutes you have.
Just
a 10-minute demonstration.
You know, this is the flute. The scale is E,
okay,
which we are using in concert. This is the basic scale, okay, in Indian classical music. Mm-hmm. And these are the like flutes of different scales which we are using in like as an accompaniment and as playing with other artists. So there are different kind of flutes, but the main scale, the main scale we are using in Indian classical music is the standard E.
And that's what the other one is E.
This is G, because our composition is in E, but we are transposing it with G flute. So this is different kind of like phenomenon to work with flute.
So as it changes, do the flute become thinner or thicker, and the whole makeup of flute
change? It's complete.
What kind of?
The more fat it is, the more thick, and the more bold blowing. The more thin, the
higher up you go.
When you just like, you can see it, like here, very bold, and with this, so it is, and I have also very small teeth.
So the thinner it becomes, the higher it becomes, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That one was K.
This was A. So in flute, you know, you don't need to tune it like sitar or guitar. It's heavy, because you know in ancient time all the instruments they were tuned with the sound of flute. So flute at that time was like a meter, just like what you say, tuner. So ancient tuner, we can say flute.
And how do you mic it for concerts?
Yeah.
How do you mic it
for the micing?
Yeah.
Actually, there are different kinds of micing. Some people, you know, they are holding the flute just in front of the mic. Mm-hmm. Some are, if you will go to the South India, most of the people, they are like miking it like from the blowing is coming that air, because you know
even they put mouth whistle
for covering the
for
whistle.
The mouth whistle also
for the mouth whistling
for the mouth whistle.
That's why they are doing. Otherwise, mm-hmm. they, but you know, if you are a good technician, it depends on the technician. Not sure. But you know, when you are playing very high flute, mm-hmm. you should come very. That's why you should keep some distance with the mic,
otherwise it will be only air. It will just wind, no sound.